up and has a full range of motion in it now, which is pretty incredible since I have not had that since